in Chicago, BB King, you know, the big shows. And our drummer, Dave Eden, met this little German lady, and she invited us to dinner, and because we were starving musicians, we said, free food! And we went to her house, we had a great dinner. Now, I have to tell you, we were all at that time, and we were vegetarians, we were studying Eastern philosophy, we were looking for truth. And when we went to this house, we sat on the floor after dinner, and we were philosophizing about God and vegetables, you know, because they went together, those did. And this old man walked in the house, he's about 55. He walked in the house, he hung up his coat, and he looked at these bunch of long-haired hippies, and he said, praise the Lord, and stopped the room. And then he began to tell us about ourselves, like Jesus and the woman at the well. You know what I'm talking about?
Yes.
And no condemnation. He just said, you want to know the way? We said, he said, Jesus is the way. You want to know the truth? We said, yes, Jesus is the truth. Jesus is the way, the truth, and the life, and no man goes to the Father except by him. Well, there went the guru. And I kid you not, with those words, the presence of God came in that room so strong and so heavy, I fell on my face and started crying like a baby, and noticed that all the rest of the guys were on the floor. And after a 3-hour carpet washing, every one of the members of this band committed their talent to God. And that's the way it works. You know, and there's a journey in your life. God knows the journey you're on. But if it doesn't end, and if it doesn't start, I should say if it doesn't start at Calvary, it won't end where you want it to. So there's a journey. We're going to journey to Calvary, Dave. Can you see yourself?
Must be.